Vavrinka.
Nadal leads 3-1.
Crowd were over the pace as well through. They started backing Vavrinka, then the booing of Nadal, felt embarrassed, guilty, started screaming and shouting for Nadal, who's now coming back. So where do they go next? Do they feel sorry for Vavrinka? Will they switch again? Well, when he gets a hit on it, it's got to be an unplayable, really. It's the message he's giving everybody, Nadal, including Vavrinka, of course.
And he's got a strong enough left arm with which to do it.
Cool. What timing. No noise from Nadal now at all.
13-15.
His third backhand winner of the match. Thought he played his backhand exceptionally well in his last match.
Vavrinka is now starting to verbally complain about what's going on here. Alarmingly. Nadal, the opposite. He's got to hit winners consistently. That was Vavrinka's message to himself at the start of the match. It's a little hot and cold from Vavrinka. The concentration still an issue. First point. Vavrinka serving to stay in the third set. For as we saw at the start, so many different tactics from Vavrinka. So much thought going in to trying to beat Nadal for the first time. Having a talk about a possible retirement and having to deal with all of that probably never came into their reckoning.
No, if you weren't with us at the start, Vavrinka was quite magnificent. It was a bit like that. It was just power with everything and very, very few errors.
Quick love game for Vavrinka. New balls coming out.
Nadal leads 5-3.
This is a great test, isn't it? A great mental test for Vavrinka. He's improved so much, obviously, on all those stakes, getting through to be in the Elite Eight.
It's when a coach must feel pretty helpless.
Yeah. It was Nadal on the edge of the Eureka Tower. Vavrinka is there right now.
Nadal.
half an hour ago or so. Inconceivable to think that Nadal, we'd be saying this, has set point.
That is punishing. Pretty good movement from Nadal. Good defense.
These are huge points for Wawrinka. Two break points. It's 3 from 11 so far.
Well, 182, so he's working up some power on the serve as well.
Again, that's focus. Nadal holds from 15-14. It's one all fourth set.